Strickler. Poole trying to get his first ever win at Carolina Speedway in Oval One competition. Thank you. outside in, could pull off the slide job. Rainey went to the inside on the last set of turns because he'd seen the inside was working. Derek, the Rocket Rainey will be your winner in Opal Modified Competition here tonight. Joshua Cook, car 88. Jason Day second, Sean Barnhill third. Brian Newford fourth. And unofficially, maybe his first ever top five for Jeremy Freeman. Of Carolina Speedway, thanks for coming out. Be courteous, parking lot, be careful on the way home. We sincerely appreciate you coming out next Friday night, 6th Division action.